Explaining quantum physics to your typical sixth grader, the traditional physics that we used to think about, or we still think about, called classical physics, it's helpful to contrast the two. Classical physics might be you've got ping pong balls bouncing on a table or pool balls bouncing around, or you know, a car sliding down the road, something like that. There's rules of forces and masses and accelerations, and you figure it out, and what you see is pretty much what you get. Quantum mechanics is a new set of rules that we came up with for things which are very, very small or very cold, and they differ in that there's just things you can't know. You have to get used to the idea that not everything about the different parts that make up your world you can know about. Maybe you just can't really know where that electron is. You can't really know if a car were so tiny that it was governed by quantum mechanics, you couldn't tell exactly where the car was or exactly how fast the car is going, or if the car was pointing up or upside down, right side up or upside down. Living with these quantum uncertainties are a big part of coming to understand quantum mechanics.